Creating a game. Let us create a fidget spinner that spins when touched with the mouse pointer. The first step to create a fidget spinner is to draw a fidget spinner. Now, create the given script for the fidget spinner to spin. When you click on the green flag, bring the mouse pointer on the fidget spinner sprite. It starts spinning.